Hello everyone, this is Elise, and I'm back with some more Yonder. I have to apologize for being away for so long. I didn't mean to do that, but it's time to play some more. So, I have no idea what I was doing last time. I was fishing. But let's see. I don't even remember the hotkeys. Hold on. Yeah, that's what we want. Let's see what quests we have. Still need to find the missing crew. The key to helping Gamea was located in the Old Kingdom to the west. Really, we don't have like a whole lot of quests, so we could focus on trying to find the missing crew and then also find some more quests, I guess. We could do that. What kind of seed is this? What is it? Crestfall Coast, that's where we're at, huh? Interesting. What's this? Hey! Hi, Kari! Sprig pigs can breathe through their butts. Okay. Me too. What? What? Oh yeah, this is the fishing guy. Hi. Fishy fishy in the brook. Can I catch you on a hook? I don't know. I guess you're a fisherman. I would hope so. I remember this. It doesn't rhyme. Yeah, no, I don't want to fish right now. Oops. Let's go find something else to do. Huh. They look like they have stone around the base, which is really weird. I gotta remember how to control everything. It's been a while. Okay. Also, I'm sitting in a weird position. I'm gonna have to move slightly. Hopefully, I don't make noise. I did not get myself set up properly before I started recording. There we go. That's a little bit better. I am not a professional, obviously. Ooh-ooh. Flowers. So we could go check on our farm too, but let's see. We got the missing crew quest around this area. So probably they're. Well, I mean, they may not be around here. They could be anywhere, I suppose. Maybe that's one we shouldn't focus on. You know what I mean? Like maybe it's one that we should just do as we're doing other quests because they could be like anywhere. Let's see what other kinds of quests we can find. How about that? You can breathe through your butt. I'm sorry to wake you up. Oh, you're so cute. Look at you. Why do you keep doing that with your head? It's kind of weird. It's probably like, get away from me. Seriously, woman. I was trying to sleep. Hello, everybody. Do you have anything I want? Let's see, what did I have to do to complete the Tailor Guild, what is it? Tailor Guildmaster quest. Craft 1,000 currencies worth of tailor items. Okay. I don't know how to create stuff. What can I make? Crafting. Okay, here we go. Tailor. Oh. Okay. Things are complicated. Ooh, cardigan. So I need tailor's kit, green dye, haberdashery, yarn. But I have. Wait a minute. Let's see. Alright, what do you have? You have yarn. I'll buy these yarns. Bits and bobs. Oh, nice. Well, I'll take your yarn. And I will give you... What don't I want? Wow. My stuff is... My stone's not worth very much, huh? There's lead ore. Goodness. Wait, I'm gonna give him some fish. Look at this sweet fish! Princess fish. Dip fish. I don't really want to carry these fish around with me. They're just taking up space. I don't know. Maybe that's a bad choice to sell them, but whatever. I'm doing it. Gotta live dangerously. What else? I can do math, right? Glasses are worth a lot. Oh, milk. I'll give you one drop of milk. There, that's pretty close. Okay. Let's see. Who else is over here? I thought there was another trader. Oh yeah, over here. Hello. What do you have? Potato? Leather? Leather's probably good for making stuff out of. And hides. Actually, your yarn is cheaper too. I think. Wait, I already forgot how much the other one costs. I think I'm gonna buy the leather. Now I need about 9 more. So stone would be good for this. There we go. Alright. Uh-oh. Let's go take a look. See what we can find. Let's just explore a little bit and, I don't know, see what's out there, see what kind of quests we can get. Maybe we'll find some cats. I don't know, whatever. I'm still not sure what's up with the cat thing. I don't remember ever getting like an explanation about what that was supposed to be. There's just cats hanging out. Get it! Yeah, good job. It's very satisfying every time. Alright. Starting to get light out. That's good. Guess I'll just keep planting seeds. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, my farm is here. Let's go check out the farm, see what's going on. Oh, we gotta clean up. There's poo everywhere. I like how he's like supposed to be taking care of my farm, but then he doesn't actually seem to do anything. Hello! Gross. Okay. I got a berry. Cool. What is this? What was that? Clay. How did I get clay? That's kind of strange, huh? So let's see here. Animal care. I guess we could do better with that. Farm cleanliness, we're good. Value produced, not so great. Oh, this is just storage. I remember now. I wanna wear this hair. Alright, let's put some stuff in here. Probably don't need to carry all this stuff with us. Butterberry. Butterberry. We're just gonna put all of our tailoring stuff in there for now. Put the clay in there. What else? Cloth. Butterberry. Oh my goodness, that Groffle is going crazy. Put some of the stone in there. Some wood. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna change my hairstyle. We're gonna change it up. Whoa, that looks really weird. How do I remove the bow? Oh. I don't know. Actually, I kind of like the long hair because I want to keep the bow on. We're going to keep wearing the funky bow. So, if I put this on, what does that do? Does it like, give me extra skill? It doesn't seem to change my appearance at all. Alright, we'll put the top knot back in there. Anything else? I think I'll keep everything else. Oh wait, no. I'll put these in there. Okay. So So what else do I need to do with my farm? Like, what do I need to do to make sure these guys are taken care of? Care for. Aww. Aww. He's so happy. So I guess I'm petting him, or I don't know. I'm rubbing my nose against his nose. So I guess I gotta do that periodically. Okay. Can I rename the name of my farm? Or rename my farm? Oh, I don't want to do this right now. Oh no, there's more poop! Gross. Alright. Anything else? Nope. I want another grapple, but I had a hard time getting the grapples to actually follow me for some reason. Because I guess I couldn't remember what was that grapples liked. Smash it. Get it. Alright. So yeah, we're just gonna walk around a little bit. See what we can see. Hi. Yeah, I'm starting to get a little turned around with everything. I'm having a hard time remembering where I have been and where I haven't been. Like over here, what is this? Have I been over here? Remember a big pond like that. Well, I guess I haven't been. Gold Lake. Hello. Hi. Huh. Here's a tip. There's a lot of interest in anything food related in River Drift Mill. Ooh. Thanks. Hi! Ooh. Ahoy! Arr! I've been away from the open seas for far too long. I have a hankering for mackerelfish. You get me one of those beauties and I'll give you something good. They live in salt water. Here, take my old fishing pole and head to the beach to see if you can land one. I guess you could always find someone to trade you one too. Either way, get me a lovely mackerelfish. Okay. A little demanding. Hey bro, what's up? Nice beard, I like it. What do you got? Dip fish. I don't want any of that. I need a knuckle fish. Not much else going on over here, huh? Go up here. Oh, look what we found. Yes. The shrine is in disrepair and let's try this again. This shrine is in disrepair and could be cleaned up. The grassland shrine. Oh, I have enough of everything. Yes. Curio. Oh no! Took me ages to get this shrine just right, and then you come along and clean it back up. Ugh. Oh, what a messy backpack you have. I guess you're not so bad. We can alter travel together. We alter travel together. Like, Ada, I guess? Oh, okay. The sprites are kind of rude. Well, I guess I'm rude for cleaning up their areas. I don't know. I've got some attitude, though. but we need sprites. Okay. Some vines. Oh, I attached my lantern to the inside of my umbrella. That's cute. Alright. More flowers. Stick. So I guess we could go try to get him fish. I don't know. I'm really not great at the fishing. Let's see how many sprites I need to clean up this area over here. Ooh. Oh! Perfect! Ta-da! Lovely. Oops. Oh! There's a kitty! Hey! Rolled over on its back. Wow, you're chubby. Aren't you cute? Just one kitty cat. Black shampoo. Ooh. Blueberry seed. I could put that in the farm. Sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to wake you up. Guess we could go try to get a knacklefish. Go up here by the water. Oops, I totally whiffed. I don't know what that was, but pretend like I didn't do that. This is kind of an odd tree. Here. There we go. There's another area of murk over there. Alright. Can't see. Is that a fish? Whoa. Fish, it's really creepy. I don't remember how to do this. I think I just keep pressing keys until it's green, and then when it's red, I press different keys. Come on! Come on. Come on! This is a tough one. Goodness. This fish really doesn't want to be caught. I lost him. Maybe that one's too tough for me. Hey. You want it? Uh-oh. really bad at this. I may have to practice by fishing on my own, I think. Oh, that's so bad. Alright, we're gonna try one more. Oh look, see the little guy? Oh, I see. Maybe the arrow is kind of... Oh, forget it. Oh no, there's another one though. I'm trying to keep it like a certain level of close to the middle of this thing that looks like the, I forgot what you call it, the thing for a Ouija board. There's a name for it. There's like a little needle and it's gotta be like at the middle-ish. That's what it seems like. Got him. Oh, I got a knacklefish. Perfect. Oh, that's good. At least something came out of all of that. I'm so bad at fishing. I mean, it's good though, right? Like, a lot of games, when they have fishing, it's just too easy and it's just really repetitive, mind-numbing. At least this has some amount of skill involved. Although I wonder, like, once you get the hang of it, it might just be another mind-numbing, easy, boring experience. I'm not sure. I'm not sure how much easier it will get. Did I go the wrong way? Oh! Hello! I think I went the wrong way. Okay. Let's go this way. Ooh, there's more mark over here. I bet this one is probably a lot. Although I don't know why exactly I feel that way. Oh no! This one's an easy one. Ta-da! Take that. Now I'm just going in the wrong direction. Alright, let's head back. Towards where we're actually supposed to go. Wherever that was. Alright, that's what this is for. Let's use it. It's like, it's pretty much just going into the ground. I never know where I'm going. I get lost so easily. Oh, here we go. Let's just drop in on him. I'm actually going to complete a quest. It's so hard, you know, I keep getting distracted or I can't find what I need. But we successfully retrieved this little red fishy. Hey bro, got your fish. Got your fish?
Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh, you beautiful fish. Reminds me of my younger days on the open sea. Here are some new clothes for you. It looks like a tide... I don't even know how you say that. Demir? I don't know. A long sleeve wrap will fit you well. Thanks! Neck for neck fish. Complete. Thanks, bro! Well, let's check out the clothes he gave us. Sure. Cool. Pants. Nice. I feel so fancy. Now I got black hair. Cool. I'm mixing it up a little bit. Alright, I think we're gonna leave it at that for this episode. Sorry again for waiting so long to record. I guess I won't promise I won't do it again, but I'm gonna try to be more consistent. So, until next time, stay cool and catch a red fish.